A Dos Palos man was charged with murder Friday in connection with a gang-related shootout that left a 21-year-old fireball woman dead. Enrique Najera, 22, was charged with murder and a string of firearms and street gang allegations in the death Monday of Jatira Bridget Torres Fuentes, according to the Merced County District Attorney's Office. Enrique Najera, 22, of Dos Palos has been charged with murder and a string of firearms and street gang allegations in the death Monday of Jatira Bridget Torres Fuentes, according to the Merced County District Attorney's Office. Enrique Najera, 22, of Dos Palos has been charged with murder and a string of firearms and street gang allegations in the death Monday of Jatira Bridget Torres Fuentes, according to the Merced County District Attorney's Office. Merced County Sheriff's Office Torres Fuentes was driving a vehicle about 3:45 p.m. Monday on Highway 33, north of Dos Palos. She and her boyfriend, 19-year-old Juan Antonio Gonzalez, got into a rolling gun battle with rival gang members, including Najera, according to the Merced County Sheriff's Office. At least one firearm believed to have been used in the gunfight has been recovered, authorities have said. Najera was arrested shortly after the shooting when he went to a Los Baños hospital for treatment of a gunshot wound he suffered to his leg. Najera appeared briefly in court Friday via video monitor at the Robert M. Falasco Justice Center, but did not enter a plea. He is scheduled to return to court Wednesday before Judge Mark V. Bacciarini, according to Merced Superior Court records. He remained in custody Friday without bail at the John Lay Doraca Correctional Facility, according to jail records. The search continued Friday for a second suspect in the case, identified as Jose Garcia Diaz Jr., under Sheriff Jason Goines confirmed. The 19-year-old Dos Palos man is believed to have been in the vehicle with Najera at the time of the shooting. Detectives have asked for the public's help in locating Garcia Diaz. Garcia Diaz also was charged with murder and weapons and gang allegations Friday, court records show. Gonzalez also was arrested Friday on suspicion of opening fire during the gunfight. However, prosecutors have declined to file any charges against him in the case, according to Harold Nutt, Merced County Chief Deputy District Attorney. It appears that Gonzalez apparently had a legitimate right to use self-defense in this case, Nutt told the Sun Star. At this point, we have no plans to file any charges against him. Gonzalez was released from the Merced County Jail late Thursday, according to booking records. Torres Fuentes' death marked the sixth homicide of the year in Merced County.